We're going too slow. Waters around here. Huh. Wind fishing. That must be Kadua.
Flip it the other way.
You think I haven't tried that?
Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Selo Rovak.
Why? You Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Selo left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope. Property, huh? How can I say no? Are you Selo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh, yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates. Let's drive.
How do I use those,
mag disruptors? Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Guess I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
All right. Let's go, Nix.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
The Empire stole it? Ready, Nick?
I gave it to them. In exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, good news is, they won't have it for much longer. Disruptors. That button for me, Nix. Good job, buddy. I'm okay. Why do I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike?
Well, I could have used something off the shelf. But this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge of that. All right, Nix. I guess we're doing this. I have your accelerator. It looks like this place can't run without it.
I told you it has some serious kick. And hey, with the winds back to their natural course, you'll have a way out.
Property, huh? How can I say no? I tell you, Selo. Easy.
I never should have made this. At least now, it'll be used for something good.
Good is a bit of a stretch. Well, I like you a lot more than I like the Empire. Where's your speeder? I'll just juice the repulsor here, and you're all set. Bet it's strong enough to ride double now.
Oh, really?
I meant your little pet there.
Yeah, me too. That's what I meant. Thanks. I should go.
See you around, Kay.
Now, this is more like it.